I'm throwing chairs. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Gave me a little bit of a heart attack there, Jared.
I'm sorry, it wasn't even my fault.
I think Aaron...
Can you pick up presents? I can shoot them, but I can't pick them up.
I don't know if I'd stop lagging.
Oh, I didn't even know you could go in here. How do you go in there?
Where are you?
Can you go to this store? Nope.
You're Splish Splashing Blade.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Your feet are splashy.
That's how. Okay.
I'm Splish Splashing around. Fucking
oh,
hell,
there's
man.
Water right here. Yeah. Your boots are wet.
Fucking
God. Where the fuck
did
you
come? Jared scared me at.
Anything I can do to help? Why is this in my way? Why?
Katie.
Hmm. What?
Are you hungry.
What?
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Blade, you're kind of making me want a cheeseburger right now.
I really want a cheeseburger right now.
Yeah, thanks, Blade. That was fine.
Okay. Katie, are you even more hungry?
Oh god, what do you have now?
A wiener.
Well, I know what Blade's gonna be this next round.
It's not the right kind of wiener, though.
It's not.
It should still be sufficient enough for Blade.
Let's find Aaron.
Oh, okay.
What, are you making a meal?
I might be.
Oh no, she kind of just threw the cheeseburger on the ground.
Well, this head crab has a vibrator.
What is this?
It's a vibrator.
It does not look like any vibrator
head.
I've seen.
New kind.
I think they're stacked cans, maybe? They come apart when you throw them against walls.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love that. They have a little pet crab.
Yeah.
It's a head crab. Pet crab.
I want him, though.
You want him?
Can you not get to him?
No, the glass don't
What play. If you stand on the chair? Yeah, Blade got to him. There's no lid on it.
The hat doesn't move.
Can you kill it?
Nope.
Aaron, can we have a hint? Are you inside or outside?
I think he's outside.
Or underground.
Oh, well, I'm outside now.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
I think if you'd let them know, Aaron, it's not big enough for them to find you right now. So, or like, it's not obvious enough.
So I'm underground.
Like, with that time remaining... Well, wow.
Unless
right
Blade
to it
that.
First thing you shot.
You lied to Aaron.
Well, you looked at him, you and Katie both looked at him so many times.
Well, you know, I was just gonna go and start shooting shit, and that was the first thing I saw.
I was stuck.
Oh, where are you?
That whole entire round, I was stuck.
This is not how I planned for this to go.
Not how I planned
this. Nice.
I shouldn't do that.
Do what? Yes.
Go away, chair. I don't like you. Oh, the head crab looks kind of cool with his little Santa hat. It's weird that it doesn't move whenever he wobbles to the side, though.
Yeah.
She even got little toys, a present, and whatever that green thing is.
It's a vibrator.
Is that a vibrator? They got a lot of them around here, then.
They break when he's thrown against the wall, though, so... Not built to last.
Got one stuck in the tree. Yeah.
Gosh, there's so much crap.
Oh, stop throwing stuff! You almost hit me in my face! Right in my face!
Screw you.
Ow.
Wow.
Played.
Why does this keep happening? Okay, there we go. Hey, it's not my fault. You guys made me host.
I don't think we made you host.
Aaron did.
Aaron's
like, I can't host.
Jared,
I blade, I saw you
like
from
that?
The start.
You're an asshole.
Was your heart racing at all as I was looking at you?
No, I thought you were just looking at the head crab. I was giving him something to eat. You're a jerk. Just trying to feed little Susie.
You didn't...
Nope. Offering my human flesh, well, hot dog flesh
Susie didn't
to
want
her.
Me.
Who laughed? Ha ha! Blah 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 blah. I don't know. Somebody's driving loudly.
Can you become presents?
Yes.
Yes? Oh, that's unfortunate because we can't pick them up.
Katie, your spot is cheesy. That was very bold. The vibrator's on the tree too, so I'm not sure what it really is.
It's a can of Pringles.
It's a vibrating can of Pringles.
Salty.
So you can masturbate while you eat.
Okay, I'm gonna leave that one alone.
Aaron, I only have 5 health. You really gonna leave me alone?
Okay, Katie, it's time for a hint.
Merry
what?
Christmas?
He tripped over a chair.
I tripped over a freaking stool.
She got your cheeseburger for Christmas.
Well, as soon as Blade said the whole cheesy thing, I knew either cheeseburger or hot dog. I don't know.
I hope a hot dog doesn't have cheese on it.
I think I made one of those once. It wasn't very
like
good.
Stills.
I don't remember, though. Maybe
like
melted
cheese. Filled.
I'm hungry.
Oh,
I'm
shit.
So hungry right
oh,
now.
Shit.
Me too.
Oh shit.
I'm in a bad, bad position.
Bad.
It's okay. We'll find a way to do it.
We lost. That was quick.
Upset my fate.
Is this him?
What did you get? I was gonna do a little...
You're gonna kill him in the end.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Also, feel free to like and comment. Also, please feel free to check out the previous 2 videos I've uploaded. Thank you again for watching.